So there is loads of technology in the new Civic. But today we're gonna take a look at two features in particular. And it starts with wireless Apple CarPlay and Android Auto on this touring trip. Many of you may already be familiar with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, but if you're not, what it does is replicate some of the key features of your compatible smartphone on the center display, making it easy to access things like your music, audiobooks, and maps. Now, previously, this was only available if you used a USB cable to plug your smartphone into the car. For the 2022 Civic Touring, as the name suggests, both Apple CarPlay and Android Auto are now wireless. So just jump in and connect, no cables necessary. Plus, you can stow your compatible smartphone on this convenient wireless charging pad. You'll never plug a cable in again. Okay, so you've connected wirelessly and now it's time for your favorite playlist. The next thing I want to talk about for the Civic Touring is the incredible Bose Premium sound system that you'll be playing it through. This system features 12 speakers, including a center speaker, 4 tweeters, 4 wide-range speakers, plus on the rear deck there are 2 mid-high-range speakers and an 8-inch woofer. With Bose CenterPoint 2 and Bose Surround Stage digital signal processing, an incredibly realistic sound is created that you have to hear to believe. Want to hear it for yourself? Make an appointment and head over to your local Honda dealer. And be sure to check out honda.ca for loads of great information on all the 2022 Civic models.